Yeah, here we show you how you find fast the wobble in your grinding wheel. Just take a lead pen, turn the wheel, and where the wheel gets marked, there you place some thin cardboard under. That's it.